Eternity by William Blake. He who binds to himself a joy does the winged life destroy. But he who kisses the joy as it flies lives in eternity's sunrise.